I said, hey.
Let's get comfy. Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, boy. I'm excited to see Dawn and Cher. I don't know if I want to hear them so much, but I do want to see what happens.
Are you ready? It's coming on. Are you ready?
All right, Mom, hurry up. Oh, I'm excited.
Mm-hmm. Let's get this going.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. This. It's all might. You can't have it.
We gotta share.
No.
Come on.
For the baby.
Brittany and I, we've always lived together.
And plus, I'm only 19. I haven't moved away. If that was the case, she would probably die from separation anxiety.
Like us.
Yeah.
That's a little much.
The best way to start our day is in the shower.
But why together?
Yeah, it starts in the shower. We're not together. Why are they ill?
She's walking her back.
You want me to wash your back?
No, thank you.
When my mom does simple things like washing my hair or washing my body, it makes me feel comforted.
I mean, that would be nice, actually. I like my head rubs.
I love her, and I don't see anything wrong with it.
I love you with all my heart, but I don't want to see you naked. I don't want to see that down there.
Hey.
It's old.
Hey.
These are old.
Hey.
I don't want to be in the shower with you.
I'm just a doty mom.
I don't think doty is
the
right
word
for this one.
Well, that felt good, huh? You
ever shower together? We used to. But not anymore. We're more bath people now. You know, we love the bubbles, you know?
Mornings with my mom are so important because we work so much.
Hey, Angelica.
Yeah, Mom.
Are you ready to get in?
I'll be right there.
She's not getting in, is she?
If the water is still hot, we will share the bath water.
But they get out separately, right?
She always goes first.
Why are they sharing bath? They want each other's germs?
We share shower water, but we don't share bath water.
I know.
Okay, so I consider myself a little bit cleaner.
But how old is Angelica?
Too damn old to be doing this.
I think the shower's a little healthier. but I don't think it's a good idea.
No.
No.
She's
more excited than me.
Princess's
21st
birthday.
I want to go back.
You ready for your surprise?
What surprise?
I'm scared, dude.
Remember how you've been wanting your lip injections?
No.
Wait, what?
That's not a great surprise for a 21-year-old.
Hey, hey, hey. About to get my lips.
There could be a new rap song.
About to get my lips.
Hi, how are you?
I am the greatest mother.
No, really.
I thought I was the greatest mother when, you know, I made you soup when you were sick.
Right.
I think this is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my entire life. She's gorgeous. Why would you even, like, change your face?
Her friend is like, who are these people and why am I friends with you?
Oh, here we go.
Hi.
Welcome.
He looks like Dracula.
I've come to fix you.
I wouldn't go near a doctor like that.
I want to look just like my daughter.
You're going to need a lot more than getting your lips done to look like your daughter.
We're going out tonight, so they're going to all look like...
No, they're not going to look any... No,
oh,
not
yeah.
We're not?
You're not even going to be able to drink tonight. Your face is going to be numb.
No.
How do you know that? Like, it's going to be all...
Jen, come on.
I think Jen needs to, like, go outside or something.
Who goes out the night they get their lips done? What if you have a bad reaction?
And what doctor stands there and argues with somebody?
They will be drinking as much as they want. They can eat whatever they want.
That doctor had our back. That doctor had our back.
He was ready to fight her. He
was. As a cosmetic nurse, you definitely do not do it before going out. And also, you're not supposed to drink the same night because it can cause more bruising.
You're gonna feel this going in, okay?
Ooh. That looks painful. I hate needles, any kind of needle.
That hurts so much.
Ooh. Mom, shush.
Why?
Because you're making me hurt.
Relax. It's just gonna be pumped up a little bit more. That's it, okay?
I could punch you in the mouth and then that would do the same thing, wouldn't it?
She's funny. She's funny.
His friend is not having it.
Happy birthday.
She's so beautiful.
Tell me when it's over.
Oh.
Oh. She literally looks like she got stung
by a bee.
It's a little extra.
She's got the duck look. It's a little swollen, so.
It's super swollen. I cannot even talk.
Still getting it started. Yeah. It was an exciting experience to be able to do this with my daughter.
And just think what you're gonna have to spend in lipstick.
I'm Marcia. I'm 68 years young, and I'm Alena's mom. My relationship with her is unique. Hey, puppy.
Oh. Is she licking her?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
In the mornings, like walk in her room and I just lick her all up.
She's licking her.
Well,
you don't lick your kid.
Okay, I do that to your kids.
They're 5.
I'm Alena. I'm 21 years old. I love it when my mama licks me. And it kind of makes me feel closer to her because we're doing something funny and out of the ordinary.
I feel like that's how you are with the dogs.
I couldn't get a puppy, so I turned into the doggy.
I hope she got fresh breath.
Oh, stop it, stop it.
Let's go, we gotta go. I'm gonna get you.
They're having fun.
You gonna get me?
The only time you chased me around
I still chase you around.
Is when I came home drunk or late.
Well, okay, so we can't judge.
It's a thing we do every day.
Why don't you play like that with me?
No.
Some people don't agree, I think. I'm gonna get
you. Oh, that's so weird.
When I catch my mama, I do all my kissy poos and I kiss her all up.
Give me a kissy poo. Come on, give me a kissy poo.
Get out of here.
No kissy poos for you.
She's very kissable. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're very kissable too.
Yeah.
They're sweet, but I just don't go for this.
It's not offensive. It's kind of cute.
Okay, Mom.
I got you a little something.
Are you kidding? You don't have to get just you being here. I love surprises. Only the best moms get promoted to Mimi.
What's a Mimi?
A grandma.
Oh.
She's gonna say this.
Oh my God!
I'm gonna be a grandma!
A Mimi!
Are you pregnant? Oh my God, are you really pregnant? Oh. Are you pregnant?
Hold on, this is gonna get loud.
Oh, what happened to my voice?
I didn't know you could go that high.
Me neither. I went into a different mode.
I can't believe it.
They had to have subtitles.
Oh my God, she's so happy.
Look, this is where she. I know, this is where we found out that we're having
meetings.
Oh no, where the stick she pee-peed on.
I love it, I'm gonna keep it forever.
No,
did she just kiss it?
She sure did.
Bro. On someone's urine stick, okay.
It's inside. It's not on the outside.
But you still peed on the outside.
I would do the same thing, probably.
I know you would.
I peed on that, Mom.
It doesn't matter.
Jared, like, wouldn't even touch that stick.
Smart, Jared. Thumbs up for Jared.
To me, it was such a lucky pee stick because actually that was the one that you said that it was positive.
But still kind of gross, but I get it.
No, it's not. I feel like it's me having the baby too. I'm so excited.